to this very special birthday celebration of our Nihon centenarians who are 100 plus years of age. My name is Valerie Ma from the Board of Governors, and I will be your English MC. And my co-host is Joey D, our Chinese MC from the Foundation staff.
各位早晨，歡迎大家嚟到今日千手慶祝典禮。我係Joey，我身邊就有馬校長，一齊咧今日當日今日嘅司儀喎。馬校長見你今日咧著咗件好靚嘅衫，非常之高貴啊，係咧代表咗呢個白壽千秋嘅喎。Thank
you, Joey. And that's true. When you come to a special party, you have to decide what to wear. And a lot of people are wearing red, homesick, because it's a lucky color. And I went into my cupboard and looked, and this jacket represents 100 children and 1,000 grandchildren. And we believe that that's why we have so many centenarians here today.
冇錯啦，白手千徒咧，果然咧係一個咧非常之好嘅方法咧，去為我哋今次嘅節目咧揭幕嘅喎。咁咧，我而家咧就馬校長，你有多好多場外啲嘢想請教我哋喎。啊，點樣先可以咧令到咧長壽咧？ 究竟係食呢個靈芝啊，呢個燕窩啊，定係咧呢一個人參好咧嚇？Joey
asked, I think that's what you said in Chinese, is how we can all live to become centenarians. And she mentioned some food, but I think it's more than that. When you come to live in Nihon, it's known for our golden standard of care. And the fact that it's culturally and linguistically appropriate service. And even just walking in the door to live here adds 10 to 15 years, I think, to your life.
嗱，再講完俾你人車因素啊嚇，點通咗我先長壽咧？其實咧就唔一定咧係以外來嘅因素嘅，要身心體健咧，四面咧配合咧，先可以咧長壽嘅。怡康嘅一站式服務咧，亦都咧正正可以具備到呢個元素嘅。我哋而家明白咧點解我有咁多位咧長壽嘅公公婆婆喎。咁不如咧，我哋有請下怡康終生創辦人基金會主席黃宇嘉醫生咧，為我哋講解下怡康嘅服務同埋送上祝賀俾公公婆婆。有請。
It is our pleasure to introduce Dr. Wong, founder of Yihong Center for Geriatric Care and chairman of Yihong Community Wellness Foundation. Please join us in welcoming Dr. Wong.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. 早晨啊，各位公公婆婆，好高興今日可以喺呢度同你哋大家一齊會面。